Hello and welcome back to the Wizards Arena. My name is Draymore, and we'll continue to play our green-white deck. Okay, we'll keep this hand. And we're playing against the Real Slim Shady. From the side, how many cards he's keeping. Okay. He's in with his knapsack for two. The knapsack of doom. Okay. Guess I gotta get more aggressive with Thelus's attacks. Elspeth. Well, I guess he ain't attacking. Baneslayer Angel? That doesn't sound nice at all. Okay, what do we got? Sun Petal Grove. Let's do this. Yay, no force of will. Nice. So the idea over there is, since we knew we'd get it out on play, just throwing the walking ballista out there I felt was well worth it. Is he gonna cast anything on his main step? Nope, just pass it back to us. Okay. Let's see if he's okay with acidic saline. Nope. You don't like it. Now, my choice is I can get a land or take it. So we'll let him kill it. Okay. Five, six, seven, eight. Marshall's crew. Sure. Two, three, one, two, three, four. Does he care about this? I smell miscalculations. That's gonna be 9 damages. My only chance. Bam! Your counterspell, buddy. No, he did not. But he's gonna drop it. Yeah, I'd cast Temple Mastery for two if I could. Time walk all day long. What's this? Jeez. Wrath. Boo. I get another turn. Can I have this thing? Nope. What's this? Man of War. Well, we know he's got Man of War in hand. You care about this silly thing? You do? Oh. Okay. More mana from him. Up. Repeal. Oblivion, right? Sure. Cameo. Okay, my Grim Monolith. Yep. Yep, he's got it. Okay. Control. Jump in there. Anything else we really want? Huh. Would like to take out something. What are we taking out? Let's take out the mirror battle sphere. And let's put in the Loxodon and take out the Hellkite. Yeah, we want to go first again. Yep, this is a pretty good hand. He's deciding if he's going to go first. I mean, if he's going to keep his hand. Get it in there. And he's doing a lot of thinking. Because land tax is here. You got it, bud. See if he wants to drop his third land. Sure. Oh yes, we're using land tax. You better believe it. That was cool. Got lots of lands in our hand now. Now does he want to play his fourth land? Does he have another land? He doesn't want to play his land. That's okay by me. Slowing control down. Sure. Monastery mentor. Okay. Go away, monster mentor. Hate you. Discard some lands. Sure. You can have that. I don't mind in the slightest. We drew a fellas. Oh, baby. It's all here. I didn't cast Labra. They wanted to cast Fellas. I figured he might counter that. Okay, he blew up Sun Petal Grove. Sure. Still have my two white. It's okay. Elspeth. Sure. Just making a token. Okay. I thought she might buff the big thing. And I draw still a land. Awesome. Here's Lyra. Bam. Anything else I have to do with this turn? Nope. He still only has four lands. Oh, good old land axe. But I'll probably never use you again. Sure. What you going to cast, buddy? Target. Yep. Fauna Shaman. This is actually a pretty tight game. Cameo. Sure. He's got workers. Let's just draw a creature card. Doesn't look like a creature card to me. One, two, five, ten. Sure. Thank you. Okay. Here you go. Kaboom! And he casts Wrath of God, and I get sad. Because I didn't tap good monolith was so in case he had miscalculations, I could spend two more. How about we draw Marari's Wake and cast it successfully? He did have miscalculations. Oh, I feel... Good play, good play. Oh, that would be sweet. Okay. I tried. All know what's going to happen here. Get her. Full attacks. You got it, dude. Got rid of one of the legends. Oh, I goofed up. I should have let Elspeth live. He probably just drew Wrath of God. Oh, I feel dumb. I should divide the attack more evenly. Then 6 to Elspeth, I mean 6 to Tamriel Killer, and then enough to knock him. Elspeth off her ultimate. I'm so used to playing with the new Tamriel, I forgot the middle one was that. Even though I just used her a few days ago. Hey, do it again right now. New turn. And he'd lose. But I don't think he's that stupid. I think he's a smart player. Really? Okay. I'm surprised. Okay. Hi, Storm. Pretty good hand. We'll keep it. This guy, she's amazing. Clue token, so if on turn two you miss your stuff, it's available. Sinister. Yep. Okay, guess he really has to decide hard on what he's surveilling. Oh no, that's not what's going on. He's got to decide if he's taking the one damage? Nope, one end step. I don't know what he's thinking. Well, we'll continue to wait for him. I will take the opportunity to remind you guys to like, share, and subscribe, and comment on this video. I will be going back to Arena next week, so if there's some decks you'd like to see played, just comment below. I don't know what you guys get for sleeves. I really like the Eclipse sleeves. I use the oversized Ultra Pro boxes. They're very nice. Even the deck cases for 100 double sleeve cards. Really nice too. They're super cheap. The Ultimate Guard. Hey, he seems to have caught back up with life. Okay, he's out of fourth land. Monastery Mentor. Can we draw land? I would like a forest. survey says, is this a forest? Yes, it is. Instrumental. Same fate last game. Okay. He's tapping some manas. Mirari's wake doesn't help us. Another forest does. So we definitely have options next turn. It's really going to depend if he taps out or not. If he taps out, I'm more tempted to play the wake. And if he doesn't, if we draw land, 2, 4, so in a perfect world, Frost Titan. Sure. So the plan is that Frost Titan makes things complicated. So I think what we'll do is we will probably, as long as we have Mirari's Wake next to her, cast Marshall's Coup for a whole bunch of mana. Two, four, six, yeah. And then we'll use the tokens to cast the Loxodon. Block that guy. Don't want to take a lot of damages. What's this, man? Okay. Yep, let's use that mana. Yeah, but I know it's dinner time. After God? Yep. Sure. Oops. Whoops. Whoops. About a really sweet angel. Aw, come on, dude. She's sweet. Fine. Oh, baby, light hacks. Yes, this way I can at least draw something that's not a land. Torrential? Nope. Did you get him in a war works? How about Baneslayer? This guy. Oh, yeah, I won't cast him. Sweet. Take care. He can't be countered. That's a lot of mana. Oh, okay. I was like, what's he casting? Oh, but that makes sense. He's got Krakus and he can't use it on Thran. Thrun. Sure, Elspeth. Tamiyo? Okay. Yep. You can totally crack it right this second. Yeah. This game just wanna come down to the wire. Turn 17. Didn't he attack with a colonnade also? Sure. It looks like we're gonna lose this one by the skin of our teeth. Unless for some reason he takes a minute to attack us. Well, that was a really close one at the end. My name is Ben Draymore with the Wizards Arena. I hope you liked this video of White Green versus White Blue. Please like, share, and subscribe. Comment below and follow us on the Facebook. I'll see you in match 3. Have a good day.